The pygmy mongooses who live inside the mounds are too small to kill all but the smallest snakes and lizards, and certainly not the snake the monitor finds there, a spitting cobra. Is too big to be intimidated by the raised hood, and for once the cobra doesn't seem to spit. But it does bite and hangs on, pumping a good dose of venom. Some of the poison must have penetrated the monitor's tough skin, but it's highly likely that the big lizard has a degree of immunity to snake venom. Many habitual snake killers have this, but it's very unlikely that any snake eater possesses the total immunity some people claim.